Have you ever thought that maybe you're not good enough or you're not well spoken enough? I don't have enough talents, I'm not smart enough. I'm sure some of these thoughts have crept through your mind, whether it's sharing the gospel or whether it's heading out for a missions trip or doing something in ministry, and the enemy starts to feed these lies into your life that someone else would be better than you to do what you've signed up to do or what someone has asked you to do. And I've thought about this, and I've thought about how untrue that is, because all throughout the Bible we see people who are imperfect, yet God uses them in a mighty way. And I can't help but think about the parable of the mustard seed, right? And the parable of the mustard seed is, what is the kingdom of God? How do we explain the kingdom of God? Jesus says, well, it's like the mustard seed. The seed is the smallest of all the seeds, yet as it's planted, when it grows and it blooms, it becomes the biggest plant in all of the garden. And I think about, for you and I, what does that mean? Well, for you and I, it means that we can take what little we have, yet because our God is so big, He can make it into whatever He wants it to be. And so today I want to ask you, what is it that God is asking you to be used in? What seed do you have? What mustard seed do you have in your life that hasn't been planted because you just said, well, I'm just going to hold on to it because it's not enough? I'm going to tell you, if God has told you to do it, if God is moving you in a direction to do something and He's given you just a little mustard seed, I'm here to tell you that it's more than enough, because it's not about you, but it's about God, and it's about the work that He wants to do in your life, not for your glory, but for His glory. So take that mustard seed today, plant it, sow it, and watch it spring out and grow fruit. May all glory be to God. God bless you. Thank you.